McGonagall is proud of the three of them, because I think she's aware that they're a group, and I think she keeps her eye on them all the time. How many films take 10 years? That's what stands out, that you're with this character for longer than you are with any character ever. So that's the legacy.